Biology Chapter 12 Biotechnology and its application of Class 12 Transgenic Animals. The animals that have had their DNA manipulated to possess and express an extra or foreign gene are known as transgenic animals. The first transgenic animals were produced in 1982. These were mice having in them the growth hormone gene from rat, RGH. Since then, many transgenic animals such as rats, rabbits, pigs, sheep, cows and fishes have been produced. Over 95% of all existing transgenic animals are mice. Transgenic animals are produced for the following purposes: to study the regulation of genes on normal physiology and development, to study the contribution of gene in the development of a disease, biological products, vaccine safety testing, chemical safety testing, or toxicity testing, to study regulation of genes on normal physiology and development. Transgenic animals are specifically designed to study how genes are regulated and how they affect the normal function of the body and its development. Example, the study of insulin like growth factor is carried out by introducing gene from other specific that alter the formation of these factor and then studying the biological effect that results. This gives information about biological role of a factor in the body. Second, to study the contribution of gene in the development of a disease. Some transgenic animals are designed to understand how genes contribute in the development of certain diseases. These help in finding out new treatments for such diseases. For example, transgenic models for many human diseases such as cancer, cystic fibrosis, rheumatoid arthritis, and Alzheimer's. Biological products. Many transgenic animals are created by the introduction of a portion of DNA or genes which code for biological products. Example, human protein, alpha-1 antitrypsin used to treatment emphysema. Similar attempts are being made for the treatment of phenylketonuria and cystic fibrosis. In 1997, transgenic cow, Rosie, produced human protein and rich milk, 2.4 gram per liter. The milk contains the human alpha-lactalbumin and is good for human babies. Vaccine safety. Transgenic mice are being developed for testing vaccines such as polio vaccine before they are used on humans. If found reliable, they could replace the use of monkeys. Chemical safety testing or toxicity testing. Transgenic animals are made that carry genes which make them more sensitive to toxic substances. They are then used for testing toxicity of the drugs or chemicals which may come in human contact. They are exposed to the toxic substance and the effects studied. It gives immediate result. Ethical issues. The manipulation of living organism by human beings cannot go on any further without regulation. Some ethical standards are required to evaluate the morality of all human activity related to genetic modification of organisms. Genetic modification of organisms can have unpredictable effects when such organisms are introduced into the ecosystem. Therefore, the Indian government has set up organizations such as GEAC, Genetic Engineering Approval Committee, to make decisions regarding the validity of GM research and the safety of introducing GM organisms for public services. Biopiracy. It is the use of bioresources by multinational companies and other organizations without proper authorization from the countries and people concerned. Certain companies got patent for products and technologies that make us the genetic material, plants, etc. that have been identified, developed and used by farmers and indigenous people of a country. For example, basmati rice, herbal medicines such as turmeric, neem, etc. The modification or usage of living organisms for public services as food and medicine sources has also created problems with patent granted for the same. We have about 2 lakh varieties of rice, including 27 varieties of basmati rice, which is known over the world for its aroma and flavor. In 1997, an American company got patent rights on basmati rice through the US Patent and Trademark Office, allowing the company to sell a new variety of basmati. The patent restricts other people from selling basmati rice. This new variety of basmati was developed from Indian variety through crossing with semi-dwarf varieties. Most of the industrialized nations are rich financially but poor in their biodiversity and traditional knowledge, while the developing and the underdeveloped world is rich in biodiversity and traditional knowledge related to bioresources. Our traditional knowledge related to bioresources can be exploited by developed countries. Therefore, some nations are developing laws to prevent such unauthorized exploitation of their bioresources. The Indian Parliament has recently passed the second amendment of the Indian Patent Bill to include patent terms, emergency provisions, and research and development. It has to be developed law to prevent unauthorized exploitation of bioresources and traditional knowledges. Thank you.